kind of beast is this?
Down!
This is a dangerous place. You should not have come back.
I don't have the luxury. I must see the Empress.
Impossible.
My mission. It is very urgent. I must see her.
You don't understand. When the last grain falls from this hourglass, the Empress will create the sands of time. No business of yours could be more important than that.
I have come to stop the Empress from creating the sands.
Then yours is a fool's errand. The creation of the sands was foretold in the timeline. It cannot be stopped.
I just saved your life. Twice. All I'm asking for is some information. Tell me where the sands will be created.
In there. But the room has been sealed. You cannot enter.
There must be a way.
Ha! You'd have to undo the very fortifications of the castle. An impossible task.
When a man is faced with his own death, he finds the impossible less of a barrier. Tell me how.
Very well. The gate is controlled by an elaborate clockwork system located inside the mechanical tower. Even assuming you can reach the device and activate it, the machine still needs power. As water passes through the moat, the machine will receive power. But first, you'll have to fill the moat from the supply in the garden tower. Activate both towers, and the door will open. You'll need this. It's more than just a weapon. It also serves to activate a system of bridges which will grant you access to the other towers. It won't make a difference, though.
What do you mean?
Succeed or fail, the outcome is the same. You will not stop the sands from being created. What is written in the timeline cannot be changed.
Thanks for the advice.
Not be forgiven.
To discover the wonders of hanging gardens. Ours, however, do not provide sanctuary to monsters.
Do not allow him to pass!
Tonight, the village is cool over there!
How it's supposed to end!
You'll have to do better than that.
Thank you. while escape is still an option. I have no time for this.
Thank you. seated on their fellows.
Not impressed.
Thank you.
stop him before he gets any further! He's no match for me. Do not allow him to pass!
Slaughtered!
Seems like the vegetation has taken its toll on this part of the tower. It's completely overgrown.
I have more important matters to attend to.
Damn it!
you still can.
To return to the past if I want to activate this tower.
assist me! A waste of my time!
Who wants to die first?
Oh,
You aren't worth my time. Come a little bit closer. To do better than that. Taste my blade.
Doesn't deserve to win.
Fortunate that you have fallen so easily.
I have no time for this.
Rise up, Prince. Let us continue this.
He's no match for me. Pay attention. There is much that I can teach you.
It's you.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you insist on prolonging the inevitable.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
Thank you. Your name. I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kailina. You sh... The hourglass is more than half empty. You haven't much time.
the intruder!
Ha!
Oh! Ah! Is the dead?
Who have come before! You will pay for this transgression.
Thank you.
he can stop us!
What do you want from me?
Thank you.
Why do you bump?
Thank you.
my sword!
This machine, it must activate the mechanical tower. I need to find a portal. I hope that whatever disaster befell this place has not yet come to pass.
Ah!
out of this.
Death becomes you.
Thank you.
Excellent. It seems to be in much better condition this time around. Now, how do I get it working?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
I don't have time for this.
Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Where is the Empress? Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
I grow tired of this!
the Dahaka would kill you. I had hoped Shadi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Run while you still can!
More than a simple sword strike to penetrate my
core. Return from where you came.
You shouldn't have come.
Run while you still can.
Harm, Kailina. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kailina. I must return to the present.